Hello everybody, welcome back to Music Today. We're going to do some warm-ups just before we start singing. This is going to be our last lesson singing our current songs. So let's make sure our voice is really nice and warm because I want to hear your superstar pop star belting out all the way through this song. So first thing we're going to do is take a big sigh, remembering to breathe into our diaphragm. We're going to go, you go like that. Making sure that when we're taking a big deep breath, we're not scrunching our shoulders up, our shoulders are staying relaxed, and we're just going to go. Good. You know, it's the end of the week, we're starting to feel a bit tired, ready for the weekend, hoping for more snow, so we're going to go. Amazing, and I'm really tired, so I'm going to do a big yawn, you do this as well. Fantastic. Okay, what I'd like us to imagine today is that we are at a train. Or well, let's imagine we are the train. Okay, when a train takes off when the train drives out of a train station, it starts off slow and then gets faster and faster and faster. So a train goes like this. Okay, and we're gonna get faster and faster and faster and faster. So we're making a ch sound as if you just said itch or scratch, that ch sound. Okay, ready? We're gonna go ch 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 ch. Take a breath when you need. Ch 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 ch. Fantastic. When the train is moving at its fast pace, it turns into more of a sh sound. So it's like sh 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 sh. Fantastic. Keep going. And we're going to pull into the next station. So we're going to go. And then when the train stops, it goes. Amazing. Let's do the whole train journey then. Ready? Starting off with going into sh, then back to ch, then slowing down, then letting off the steam. Ready? Ch. Over to sh, back to ch, and let's slow down. And let off the steam. Fantastic, everybody. Great, great, great work. Okay, now our diaphragm is nice and warmed up. Over the last couple of weeks, we've been learning our breakfast song, okay? Starts off with, when it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade. Yeah. And then the second verse that we learned is just a cup of tea. Okay. Let's remind ourselves then of how we're going to do this. Okay. Let's do the first verse first. Obviously, we're starting off with the first verse and then we'll do the second verse and then I'll tell you what we're going to do with it. Okay. So we go, when it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade, toast and marmalade, toast and marmalade. When it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade. That's how I start my day. Great. Do that. My turn, your turn, line by line. Then we'll sing it all together. We're going to go. When it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade. You'll go. 2, 3, 4. When it's time for toast and marmalade, toast and marmalade. Toast and marmalade, toast and marmalade, toast and marmalade. When it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade. When it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade. That's how I start my day. That's how I start my day. Easy peasy, okay? From the top to there with me all together. 1, 2, 3, 4. When it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade, toast and marmalade, toast and marmalade. When it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade. That's how I start my day. Fantastic. Okay. And then we learned just a cup of tea last week. So listening to Miss Webster first, it goes, just a cup of tea. That's all right for me. That's all right for me. With milk and sugar, just a cup of tea. That's all right for me. That's all right for me. Okay, line by line. Just a cup of tea. Your go. Just a cup of tea. That's all right for me. 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 With milk and sugar. With milk and sugar. Just a cup of tea. Just a cup of tea. That's all right for me. 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 Easy peasy. Let's do it all together. Ready? One, two, three, four. Just a cup of tea. That's all right for me. That's all right for me. With milk and sugar, just a cup of tea. That's all right for me. That's all right for me. Easy peasy. Let's make the whole thing a little bit higher because that oh is really low. And we're going to do the first verse into the second verse. Okay, just sing it along with me. We're going to go... When it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade, toast and marmalade, toast and marmalade. When it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade. That's how I start my day. Just a cup. Just a cup of tea. That's all right for me. That's all right for me. With milk and sugar, just a cup of tea. That's all right for me. That's all right for me. Easy peasy. Now, this song is designed to be sung as a round, which means that we are going to take in turns to start at different times and all the tunes kind of blend into one. But that's really tricky to do when we're at home. So what we're going to do is Miss Webster's going to start, okay, with toast and marmalade into just a cup of tea. When I start just a cup of tea, I want you to come in with... When it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade. Okay, I'm going to put your words up on the screen when you are going to come in. Okay, remembering when it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade. Yeah, rather than singing what Miss Webster's singing, which is the just a cup of tea. Okay, I hope that makes sense. It will sound great. I'm really excited. Okay, so I'm going to start. You're silent and you're coming in at the beginning of the song. When I cue you in, okay? Remember, you're singing the beginning of the song, so you're essentially copying the verse that I've just sung. Ready? One, two, just me. When it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade, toast and marmalade, toast and marmalade. When it's time for breakfast, I like toast and marmalade. That's how I start my day. When it's time, you go, just a cup of tea. That's all right for me. That's all right for me. With milk and sugar, just a cup of tea. That's all right for me. That's all right for me. You should be on. Just a cup of tea. Keep going. That's all right for me. With milk and sugar, just a cup of tea. That's all right for me. That's all right for me. Phew! Okay, we won't go anywhere further with that today. I hope that didn't fog up your brains too much, but you've done a great job. And if you think you smashed it, why don't you film it and show me on Seesaw? It's been really making my day seeing all of you guys singing. Awesome. Over to another version of Miss Webster to sing through your songs with you for this week. Well done, everyone. Hello, you three. Welcome back to another singing lesson. Today, we're going to do something super exciting. We're going to finish True Colours. Okay, we're only going to rehearse today with the backing track because we are true professionals. Now we're nice and warm. What I'd like us to do is we're just going to run through everything that we've done so far with the track. First with Miss Webster singing along, then you're on your own. Okay, so we're going to do it twice round. I'm going to put the words on the screen for you. Everything is nice and easy. Okay, let's have a look. Here we go. Okay, so what we're going to do then, like I said before, I'm going to press this button here and that will mean that the track starts playing, and we will just have a sing song. Let's go. You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged, though I realize it's hard to take courage in a world couple of people. You can lose sight of it all in the darkness inside. You can make you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your truth. We've got up to there. I would like you to have a sing song now. I'm just going to bring you in for the awkward bits. Let's go. Not yet. Here we go. You with the. But I see your through like a rainbow. One, two, three. Don't forget the song. By the next bit, we've kind of got a bit of an instrumental break. I put it as a bridge here, but it's not really a bridge because it's nothing different. If we say a bridge in a song, that means that it's usually kind of a change of pace or something a bit different, a slightly different tune. But this isn't. This is just a kind of repeat of, if this world makes you crazy and you've taken all you can bear. Yeah, but it's after a little instrumental. So let's take a second and have a listen just to that instrumental bit, okay? And we will see what I mean. Gonna count. spot. If this world makes you crazy and you've taken all you can, then just call me up because you know. We are counting six counts of four after we've gone. Are beautiful like a rainbow. Then we count. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 6, 2, 3, 4. And then we repeat that line. My turn first. If this world makes you crazy and you've taken all you can, there you'll go. 1, 2, 3, 4. If this world makes you crazy and you've taken all you can, good. Do it without me this time. 2, 3, 4. If fantastic. And then in the next bit, just call me up because you know I'll be there. Making sure we've got the gap there. Just call me up. You'll go. Just call me up because you know I'll be there. Then we do kind of almost a full chorus. And I'll see your true colours shining through. I see your true colours. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your... Now listen. Your true colours. Okay, but we don't do are beautiful. Okay, we go true colours are shining through. I see your true... Yeah, so we kind of use it to blend into another chorus. Listen to just that, this little section here again. Your true colours are shining through. Do that with me, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Your true colours, up. True colours are shining through. Okay, do it a couple of times with me, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Your true colours are shining through. Once more. Your true colours, hit it. True colours are shining through. Do you think you can do it alone? I reckon. 1, 2, 3, 4. Your true colours, hit it up. True. Nice. Then we go back into the chorus. I see your true colours. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colours. True colours are beautiful like a rainbow. Okay, exactly the same. So let's do from the bridge, counting six counts of four into the chorus with that wacky bit. Okay, do it with me and the music. We'll do it all together. So we're here.
Beautiful like a rainbow.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 6, 8. Here we go. If this world makes you crazy and you've taken all you can, then just call me up because you know.
Thank you.
hand. Okay. Do that little bit on your own. Just that last section, I'm going to bring you in for the tricky bits as always, okay? But I want you to sing most of it on your own. Let's go.
Colors are beautiful.
Round body fingers.
What?
Here we go. And I'll stop.
Like a rainbow.
Okay, amazing work. Should we be really brave? And let's sing it from the beginning. Okay, you've smashed this song out the park. Okay, I'm going to sing with you first time, then you're on your own the second time, and we will call it a day. And True Colours, done and dusted, tick it off the list, and you can always use it as your go-to karaoke song from now on. Let's go. Oh yeah.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged, oh, I be alive. It's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all, the darkness inside. You can make you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through.
Okay.
That's why I love you. Stop being afraid to let them show your true colors are beautiful like a rainbow.
Not yet. Here
we go. Oh, don't be unhappy. I love you. If this world makes me crazy after taking all in and out there, just call me up because you love me better than colors. True, you're having things up.
You can definitely do this on your own. You don't need me. I'm taking a relax and I'm just going to bring you in for the hard bits. Let's go. Last time.
You with the. Like a rainbow.
Not yet. Here we go. One, two, three.
Show me the smile then. If this world makes you crazy, call me up.
Here we go.
L-A-C-O.
Goodness, fantastic work, guys. You have absolutely smashed that whole song start to finish. Fantastic. I'm so impressed. I'm putting the backing track up on your home learning page, and these words, of course, and I would love to hear and see you singing it. This is the last time we're going to do it, I promise. I feel like we've done this song to death now, so let's have your final performances X Factor style on Seesaw. And I can't wait to see them, and I'll see you all next week. Well done, everybody.